Hello, I'm Lily. What's your name?
Hi, I'm Aubrey. Are you the assistant vet?
Yep, that's me.
What are you? Are you a junior rider?
Wait, no, let me guess. You're assistant vet too?
No, I'm a junior rider.
Oh, I was right the first time.
You two girls look pretty content right now. Me and Trevor are going to go into the house. Aubrey, why don't you show Lily around and maybe let her meet some of the horses?
Will do.
Well, if when you're ready to start your training, Lily, just, come get us, okay?
Okay, I will.
Good. Have fun, girls.
So, do you want to see my horse?
Your horse? I would love to!
I used to have a horse, too. But an accident happened, and my mom said I couldn't get another horse again. Ever. For my whole life.
Wow.
Yeah. So,
can I see a horse?
Sure. He's a pinto sport horse. But he can be a handful sometimes.
Oh, don't worry. No horse is a handful for me.
Okay. Well, he's right over here.
This, my friend, is Chili. Well, a thing you might need to know about him. He doesn't like water. So if you leave him out in the rain, he'll be so mad for you the next morning. It's not even funny. Secondly, he's a handful, as I already told you. And third, he loves getting his mane combed and his coat all shiny, even though he doesn't admit it.
Wow, you sound like you can talk to animals.
Oh, talk to animals. No, I can't talk to animals. That would be so funny.
yeah. So, do you want to clean out his hooves?
Do I ever?
Okay, well, come over here. And that's how you clean a horse's hoof.
I remember it now.
So, you want to get him saddled and go for a ride?
I would love that.
Sure, you could show me all around this place.
Okay. Well, do you remember how to do that?
I think so.
Well, I'll let you tack him up and I'll observe you to make sure you're doing everything right.
Okay, but I think I'll be fine.
Yeah, I think you will too.
Well, let's get to it.
Well, he's all tied up for you.
Thanks.
The saddles and the blankets are right over there in the tack room. His is that English hunter saddle over there with the purple and red saddle pad.
Okay, thank you. I'll go get it.
Okay, I got it.
Good. Now put it on his back.
Wait.
Huh? Oh. You're
supposed to put it on his left side.
Oh.
Sorry, I forgot. I'll do that.
There you go.
Now let it on his back.
Okay.
I never had a tall horse like Chili before.
Good boy. Good job.
Okay, now tighten it.
That good?
Sure.
Oh, wow, great job for your saddle for,
it was 5 years. I didn't have a horse for 5 years.
Whoa, I couldn't imagine that. Yeah, but now I get to ride my own horse here. Yeah, it'll be great. Okay, now take one of those bridles off. The one on the left is the one you should usually use. We have another one, but I think Trevor might be using it. Oh, okay. I'll go get that rider. Okay, I've got it. Good. Do you remember how to buckle it and put on his take his halter off and put that bridle on? I think so, yeah. He's all tacked up. Great. Lead him over to the tying post, and I'll go get my horse underneath. Okay. Come on, girl. I'm gonna take you out for a ride.